Hello friends, in this video and following videos we will discuss the solution of different types of the systems of the equations. So first type is, so we are discussing type 1. It says one should be the polynomial, well, one polynomial should be the quadratic and other polynomial should be the straight line. So let us take an example. So example says x comma y is equals to the 1, and another example is, if this is in first polynomial, the second polynomial says 4y is equals to the 3x comma 4 plus 4. So this is polynomial 1, this is polynomial 2. So to solve this equation, what we have to do, we have to just, this type of the equation can be solved by the elimination method. Just first of all, write this equation in a way, in type of the linear form. So the standard form of the linear equation is y is equals to mx plus c. So m is the slope of this x, the slope of this equation, and c is the constant. So we have to write this equation is equals to y is equals to mx plus c. So to make is y is it this equation y, so what I have to do, divide 4 on both sides. So if I divide 4 on both sides, it will become 3 upon 4x plus 1. So I have divided 4 on both sides. So this equation both are identical now. Now what we have to do, we have to place this value of the y in equation number 1. So substitute value of y in equation number 1. So xy is equals to the 1, so y is this, so it means x into, so value of the y is 3 upon 4x plus 1 is equals to the 1. So what we have done now, we have just placed this value of y in this y. So x this y is equals to the this, and this is 1. So let us solve it. So if we solve this, our equation will become x into 3x square plus x into 1 divided by 4 is equals to the 1. Take 4 as the LCM. So to take 4 as the LCM, what we have to do now, just take 4 as LCM, table of 1 on 1 times. So 1 multiplies become 3x square, has nothing but 1, 4 times, so it becomes 4, it becomes 1. So just take by cross multiplication. If we take by cross multiplication, equation will become 3x square plus 4 is equals to the 4. 4 is positive on this side of the equation because this is an x, so it should become 4x because x multiplied with the 1, so it is x. So it should be the 4x. So far 4 is positive on this side of the equation, it becomes negative on the other side of the equation. 6x, not 6x, but 4x minus 4 is equals to the 0. So this is a quadratic equation we have achieved from by solution of this type of the equations. So to solve these equations, what we have to do now, just let's use factors method. So to find out the factors, 3x square plus 6x minus 2x minus 4 is equals to the 0. Now if we multiply these two, we will get negative 12x square. If we multiply these two, we will get negative 12x square. But we add them, we will get 4x. So take 3x as the common factor, here remains only x, here remains only 2. Take negative 2 as the common factor, here remains only x plus 2. x plus 2 is common factor. Here 3x, here negative 2 is equals to the 0. So we have got an equation where, we have got a condition where x plus 2 is equals to the 0 or 3x minus 2 is equals to, because the multiplication of two numbers is equals to 0. It means either x plus 2 is equals to the 0 or 3x minus 2 is equals to the 0. So x should be equals to the negative 2, and here x should be equals to the 2 divided by 3. So we have got the values of the x, but with respect to the value of the x, there should be the value of the y to solve these equations. So put these values of the x in any equation, you will get the value of the y. So let's suppose this, put these two values in the equation number 1. So there would be the two cases. One is, here x is multiplied, on the other side become division, so it becomes 1 upon x, y is equal to the 1 upon x. So what we have to do now, we have to just place this value in this x, so it becomes y is equals to the negative 1 upon 2, and y is equals to the negative, it's not negative but 1 upon x. So it is 1 upon 2 upon 3. Ultimately it will become y is equals to 3 upon 2. So we have got a solution set. So let us write the solution set here. With the value of x is equals to negative 2, we have got minus 1 upon 2. Negative 2, so value should be minus 1 upon 2. So for x is equals to 2 upon 3, there is a solution set contains the y value of y is equals to 3 upon 2. So we have got two solutions for this equation, where we can see there is a pair. For value of this equation, we can solve this equation by putting x is equals to the negative 2 or negative 1 upon 2 for the y, and 2 upon 3 or 3 upon 2 in x and y respectively.